Okay, I have cut out the template for this crucifix for the body of Christ, and I'm going to cut him out of metal. I'll be doing this, if you can imagine. Let's say this is the cross. And of course, the head is the second piece. I'll make that separate. Right now, I'm going to concentrate on the body. I trace around the template on a piece of 4-inch by 1/8-inch flat iron. Now I use my angle grinder with a cutoff wheel to cut the body from the metal. Now I'm cutting out the loincloth, and I'll use it to weld the legs and the torso together. I don't have a forge, so I use a torch to heat the body for the shaping. I use a 4-inch piece of scrap shaft to form the body. I'm drilling a hole in the head to mount to the neck. With the head in the position I want, I weld the head and neck together. Here I'm using my die grinder to cut the rim on the head to mimic the crown of thorns. Now I weld the head and neck to the body. Here I drill holes in the hands and feet for the nails. Here I'm cutting individual fingers. Now I'm heating the fingers to bend them. Heating the spot where Christ was pierced in the side. Now to mill the wood for the cross. Finish the cross, and it's just a half-lap joint. Applying the first of 4 coats of lacquer. I epoxied a bolt in the back of the body here in this hole that I drilled. This is what will hold the body to the cross. I've already marked where I want this to be drilled on the cross. First, I'm going to drill an 1/8-inch hole all the way through. Thank you. And now from the back of the cross, I'm going to drill a half inch hole, 3/4 inch deep. And now I'm going to drill a 3/16 inch hole through the front. Okay, I'm going to rust this body, spraying on a fine mist of hydrogen peroxide, white vinegar, and salt. I repeat this process 3 times, let the body dry overnight, and then finish with about 3 coats of clear lacquer. Mix an epoxy to glue the nails into the cross. If you like my videos, please subscribe and don't forget to click the bell so you receive a notification when I do upload a video. And as always, it helps to give a thumbs up and please leave a comment. Thank you for watching.